हाई स्टूडेंट ऑफ एट्थ क्लास आई प्रोसीडिंग टू एक्सरसाइज 5.3 वी आर टेकन क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड 5.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड सेकंड पार्ट बी ए एट multiply b we get 171a so we are looking here so 8 multiply by 4 that is 2 Also, we are taking 2, multiply here. So, 4 to 32, 3, 8, that is 11. And we are taking 4, 4 is 60, plus 1, that is 70. So, we replace here. A equal to 2 and B equal to 4. We get an answer. In third part, B, C, A multiply by 3 we get 1395 so 5 3 5s are 15 carry 1 3 8s are not 8s are 3 6s are 18 plus 1 19 1 and 3 4 ja 12 plus 1 13 so we replace here these values so b equal to 4 c equal to 6 and a equal to 5 we get an answer Complete the following sequence. Question number 5. First part 0, 2, 6, and 12. So we looking here. First we add 2, then plus 4, then plus 6. So next we plus 8. That is 20. In second part, 1, 8, 27 and 64, complete these two, also we are plus 10, that is 30. So, we look here, 1, cube, 2, cube. 3 cube, 4 cube, and 5 cube and 6 cube. That is 125, and that is 6, 36. 6, 6 are 16, 216. So we get an answer, these two. And third part, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. We look here, we write down the prime numbers. So prime numbers after 11 prime number we get 13 and next 17 these two are required answers question number 4 First part, 7, we are taking A, B, and 8, C, that is minus D, E, and 5, B, and minus F, Z, upon 0. So we are taking So we are taken here 7, 6, we are taken 1, and 6. Five, 6. We get 5 and 6. Also we 7, 8 just 57, 56 and 6 also 58 C. 8 FG 5, 6 upon 0. So we are looking here A equal to 1, B equal to 6 and C equal to 8 and D equal to 5, E equal to 6, F equal to 5 and Z equal to 6. We get an answer. Homework, student, do complete exercise 5.3 in FEAR notebook. That is my today's topic.